National Weather Service in Greenville-Spartanburg has issued a tornado warning for Anderson County, Greenville County, and Spartanburg County. This warning will last until 8:45 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Repeat, a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was spotted 3 miles west of Clemson, moving east at 35 miles an hour. Hazard, tornado and baseball-size hail. Source, radar indicated rotation. Some locations that will experience damage include Clemson, Malvern, and Woodruff. Damage will include fallen power lines and trees, roof damage, mobile homes and cars will be flipped, and houses may be flattened. Precautionary or preparedness actions: get to a basement or lowest floor in the center room of a strong building. Please report any damage to the National Weather Service.